remember how it all began. I found in an old library a forgotten parchment. In paintings, it tells of a people long ago and far away. These people were always singing and dancing, even at work. And all because their king had a golden harp. This golden harp was magic. It played music all by itself. It played so well, people had to sing and dance. People came from far and wide to see this harp, and some learned magically to play music. This is how music and dance came into the world. The world was at peace. Then one day, some ships came into the harbor, bringing silks and spices never before seen. The queen and her friends were enchanted with these silks and spices and asked the king to buy some. But the merchants wanted only gold in return, and the king had so little gold in his kingdom. The merchants then suggested he build factories to make copies of the golden harp to sell the gold. And to stop the workers from always singing and dancing, the golden harp had to be closed in a high tower and told not to sing. In time, the harp could obey no longer, and by nights she sang her song of great sorrow. Far off, her special friends heard her call and felt pulled to her side. They gathered together and built ships to come to her rescue. As they got near, many more merchant ships came to stop them. But when the harp heard the terrible battle, she let out a song of deep love. And filled with love, her children, at hearing her voice, forgot their fears and sank the merchant ships. On land, a large paid army awaited them. But the harp let out a wild song of war that pierced the hearts of her noble children, filling them with courage. They win the battle, climb the walls of the tower with their bare hands, hauled down the golden harp on their shoulders, and marched to the sea, singing her victory songs, and sail away into the horizon. Where had they taken the harp? One day, I saw the most lovely girl dancing. As I told her the story of the golden harp, she too heard the music in her ears. We decided to search together. Now we have come to the Basque countries. The Basques are famous for their song and dance. Mm-hmm. Nothing stops them from their feasting. Is our harp of gold here?
Good girl, Bobby. Here, let's try it.
Okay. Bobby. Yeah, that's fine. That's right. Eight minus zero. Yeah, right. Five minus zero is five, right?
Yeah. And how much is that?
To go for a walk, we will go up the hill.
La pobre Bernadette ha tenido que trabajar mucho y no puede fatigarse a causa del asma.
Der älteste machte sich also auf, ging zu einem Bauer und bat ihn, dass ihn aufnehme. Trost mit den anderen Dreschen.
Mira, look.
Oh.
G-E to the air.
To serve well our harp when we find her, we must prepare our minds and our bodies and our hearts. We must search how to make the beautiful sounds put in our ears by the golden harp.
Stop. Three, let me play. And four, put the bra down. Touch your knee.
The fever of your music taught us to move in a beautiful way.
Four, three, and.
Dance is also your creation. We thank you.
Second, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. On the side, two, three, four. And but one to do first position. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, and eight.
To search long and far as we must for our beloved harp, we must have high health for our great adventure.
I gotta jump again.
All the girls like you. Yeah, don't you like the girls? All the girls like him, but he doesn't like the girls.
The wonderful bard of the Germans, Goethe, true son of the harp of gold, teaches our primitive and violent souls to love the delights of nature with a deep running passion.
Cherries.
Yeah, we'll make some jam with it.
Get down.
pinafore. Yeah, they are good. I think a basket is gonna fall down.
Yeah, pull more.
Put the basket there.
That's it there.
We're gonna break the tree.
Mike.
Because if we just get this spot out, it will come off. It's probably weeds. Just eat it.
What little cherries they have in this town, huh?
Yeah.
Well, we got to make some jam, right, others?
We'll make some tonight.
Yep.
Jelly.
But somebody
cherry
has to
jam.
Go and get some fresh wild honey.
Go ask him if he can get some wild
honey. Shepherd. He's over there.
Is Joey with the shepherd?
Yes.
Yes, he's.
He loves
us. He's already friends from here, right?
Yeah.
So fast.
Of your most loving children have been the shepherds of all times and all lands. In their quiet and aloneness, they know better than most the magic of a simple tune, and have always made their own instruments to play to your honor.
Sangria. Sangria hace alegría.
Oh, yeah. I'm special, I think.
Open this.
Baby, what's some juice?
Wine has always been connected with music and feast.
Well, I'll have a little bit, I think.
Yeah.
Don't ask me why.
Wine, wine, from Bella Squire. That's wine.
Baby Maite wants
wine,
hers, too.
Wine, yes.
Tonight we build a fire to you, dear Harp. In the quiet of the night, by a fireside, our ears are more sensitive to your sounds, and our hearts more open to your inspiration. Every culture, poor people lay strings across any box, hoping to regain the sounds you left deeply imprinted in our hearts. In Spain, these crude attempts developed till it was born the guitar, the harp of the poor man. The guitar then waited till in these last few years, devoted children of the harp, Segovia, Sabicas, Yepes, and our dear friend Carlos Itoiz, all self-taught and all from poor beginnings, raised the guitar to the levels of excellence of the violin and the piano. How many hours we have sat at the feet of your excellent child, Carlos Itoiz? The children's eyes pop with wonder at the trickling of the notes, and their ears delight in the rhapsody of sounds. Perfect proof that the memory of your voyage here lies deep inside our nature.
here with hungry hearts and ready hands, we learn to use the harp of the poor from one of your most devoted servants, Carlos Itoy. Sweetest form of music we have learned from you, dear harp. Up early in the morning with the birds, on every feast day, you must not let the people sleep. This day is your day. They must get up to honor you with song and dance on your feast days. We sing Christmas songs all year long. Why not?
Tengo mi leche aquí, ¿sabes? Ah, sí, bueno. Bueno, así, así, así.
Es igual.
Tiene
una, dos. No quiero que me vea.
Ok, ya.
Yo dije, claro.
No, dear.
They say these people, Goethe said of these people, Goethe the great German philosopher, the Bass are a people who sing and dance in the Pyrenees.
Oh, maybe the harp was here.
Maybe the harp is here. Maybe we find it.
No. It's magic.
It's magic harp. It's magic golden harp.
I decided golden harp.
We're going for it. We're looking for it. It's magic.
We're going to find it. If it takes our whole lives, we're going to find it.
Jimmy, come over here.
Like everything else, fine and free, this village the children found, abandoned by people drawn to the factories to make copies.
Hey, kids!
Maybe it's up there in the room. I will look.
Have you been abandoned too, dear Harp, in this age of the lie?
It's very dark here.
Will we find you buried in some abandoned town or castle? Or a sunken ship.
What? I'm scared.
You're scared?
You break my head.
Okay, then stay here. Well, stay there, Bobby. Stay there. We come back for you.
When we find the rope, come here. Hey, look. Jeez.
I got you.
A golden harp.
That must be why these people sing and dance so much.
Must be.
Must be.
Why do they sing and dance? You will see how they sing. Men sing and dance.
Yeah.
Singing and dancing makes them happy.
Yeah. 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 We'll be tomorrow. Yeah.
Tomorrow we got a little feast.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Music somehow teaches us to play. Music and dance somehow take away our pains. Thank you. We know that the harp was there.
I know where it is.
We hope it stays in one place, and then we can find it.
Yeah.
Bobby says she knows where it is.
Bobby thinks she knows where it is?
Where?
They're dead.
Oh.
Yeah, hey.
Ever since your song of love freed some men from the fear of death, men long for this glory. In so many ways, they seek the confrontation with death before it comes. Some do not achieve this miracle that you brought to the earth. First, yeah, get you in a bum. Others rising out of the paralysis of fear, and only inches from death, in their freedom, can play. Angela Chundi, one of your perfect sons, true leader of his people, searching in the treasures of his folklore. Angela Chundi, model of sincerity, sings to his people the music of the past that fills them with deep love for themselves and their tradition. One of the last bards in these times, we hope he may know something of the golden harp.
Te voy a contestar en mi lengua, bien, es mi lengua milenaria.
He tells us, I am sure there was a period when the harp was with us. Without doubt, our ancestors sang and danced and were happy around the harp of gold. They were masters of their own lives, and they had more personality. Around the harp, they created some songs, some dances. And these songs and dances, to our disgrace, are being lost. This golden period has disappeared, along with the harp. I'll sing a song from this best of times.
Kantatu bizut amaseigarren mendeko kantu zahar bat.
Here in the Basque Country.
Yeah,
yeah. Well, if it's not here, I don't know where it could be.
Oh, is it trying to go there?
Where do they dance? All countries. It's all countries where they
dance.
That's
it. If it's not, if we don't find it here, we'll just keep going.
Where they dance.
We'll go country by country by country until we find our harp.
But they dance a lot here.
They dance a lot, but it like Patricia says, maybe it went away.
Maybe it was stolen.
Don't forget, every man who came on that armada to get that harp wanted the harp to come back to his country too. So it maybe went to many countries.
Yeah, all these countries.
We'll have to find out which ones it went to.
Yeah,
but we must find out tomorrow.
Thank you.
Hello to all you young ones. Our fondest hopes now rest in you. Remember, there's nothing you can't do. So believe and be brave.
Friend, and walk with me and think.